Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. May the peace and mercy of Allah Subhan Wah Taala shower upon all of you. Dear brothers and sisters, welcome to our channel Taqwa. Like our previous videos, today we are going to talk about another scientific miracle of the Holy Quran, which has been discovered very recently. But before we start, let me give you a very brief introduction of the topic. In 1929, the famous American astronomer Edwin Hubble confirmed that the universe is expanding at a very rapid speed. He also provided sufficient observational evidence that the galaxies of the universe are moving away from each other. Most of the scientists believe that this expansion of the universe is nothing but the result of the Big Bang, that was the starting point of our universe. Since the Big Bang, the universe has been expanding, and very surprisingly, the speed of expansion is not slowing down at all. Rather, it is accelerating every moment. We know and believe that nothing in this universe can move faster than light. But you will be surprised to know that the expansion speed of the universe is even higher than the speed of light. Stephen Hawking, in his famous book, A Brief History of Time, made a comment on this expansion of the universe. He said, "The discovery that the universe is expanding was one of the great intellectual revolutions of the 20th century." Now let's see what the Quran says about this topic in Surah Zariyat, verse number 47. وَالسَّمَاءَ بَنَيْنَاهَا بِأَيْدٍ وَإِنَّا لَمُؤْسِيُونَ We constructed the universe with strength and we are expanding it. If we look at this verse, we can say that it is logically 100% impossible for a man to talk about the expansion of the universe 1400 years ago in 7th century. Especially when people used to believe that the earth is shaped like a flat disk or the sun revolves around the world. May Allah have mercy upon all of us and bless us with the true wisdom and knowledge of the Holy Quran. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and join our family. Also, don't forget to click the bell icon to get the notifications of our future videos. And if you have already subscribed, thank you so much for your love and support. See you next week, inshallah, with a brand new topic. Till then, take care and stay safe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.